I believe you can build a NATO with like-minded countries. I would be one of the first people that would endorse a Middle East NATO.